Anne, I hope you haven't lost the eye. I think he's back. He used my memories to get into my head. He's
wearing my skin.
Days after the arrival of the special patient from Oakville, who was escorted by armed guards. Soon after, people began to disappear. If anyone's listening, my advice is to get out while you still can.
Thank you. Us in our sleep, hidden behind the eyes of a girl. Now we are whispers in the echoing oblivion of his dark room.
Touch with anyone at the park or the dam. If anyone out there can hear this, please respond.
Thank you. much to devour beyond the dam. You have seen the dark room. You know it is a safe place to dream. Just close your eyes.
Hold it right there. Hey, I recognize you. You're that novelist, one of the Oakville survivors. I'm Officer Dan Thorne. I was assigned to guard the Grimes girl. You shouldn't have come here. People have been disappearing all over town, and we can't get a hold of anyone outside the park. You better stay close.
Thank you. log 49, Josie Grimes. Patient seems to exhibit increasing symptoms, which is cause for alarm. She goes about her daily routine in a state of apathy. She responds with bouts of hysteria whenever we bring up the events of the Oakville Anomaly. I suggest an increase in medication dosage and heightened security.
Plans to use the dam to flood the whole area. It was damaged during the last heavy rain. I don't know if any dam personnel are still up there. There's no telling what might happen if someone messed with the dam controls. We've got to get up there and stop her.
Thank you.
Try and move this thing together. Okay, go! It's not budging. You're gonna have to go after her alone.
Thank you.
Her gaze can drain your soul. She's messing with the controls. The whole area's in danger.
Barely made it out. I'm lucky my bones weren't crushed. Say, it looks like she's attempting some kind of ritual. She can't be far. Figure out what we can use against her, and I'll see if we can capture her.
Thank you.
find something? Good. Now, if only we can distract her. I've got a crazy idea that might work. Put that amulet of yours here, and the projection might stop her.
You've arrived just in time to witness a feast for the ages. All those drowned souls.
Managed to keep your cool through all this. Oh, but those people in the park. We'll just hope they found peace. Thank you.
No.
For what it's worth.
Never again. I want it to disappear forever.